Today we are going to make southern fried chicken. Very simple and very tasty. Afterward, it's just a simple southern fried chicken. So we add salt, and peppers. Lots of peppers in it, and you mix it up. More salt. This is, by the way, it's a cut up chicken thigh, just like that. Then the next step, after you put the salt and pepper, like I said, it's very easy to make, and then you just put it in the flour one at a time. Like that. Put it on the side for now. The next step is frying them. The oil is not quite hot.
cook this until it's done. We'll wait until it's golden brown and then turn it over. Thank you. turn it over. Let it cook. Here it is. We'll cook the rest of it. Corn, we will just warm it, cook it in the microwave. Okay, it's time to make our gravy. leftover flour. Add some more here. Spoil the gravy. Salt, pepper. Everything is simple. Wait until it thickens, and that will be your gravy for the rice and or in the chicken if you wish to put or dip your chicken in the gravy. Getting thick, and I'm gonna add some more because it's a little bit thick now. You wanna have this at your desired consistency. So this is how I like it. Gonna add some chicken broth in there. This looks good. Taste. A little bit more salt.